Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine. Frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous, but when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudhir Tuthink. Production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films. Distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge, she is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public attention. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James, and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein. Music by Sudar To Think. Production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films. Distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge, she is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie's performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, सुसैन ए स्टोवर, डोली हेल, स्टारिंग एली सेडी, राधा माइकल, सिनेमेटोग्राफी टैमी रेकर, एट बाय एमी ईटूसिटन, म्यूजिक बाय सुडर टू थिंक, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 391 प्रोडक्शंस, एंटीट्यूड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय अक्टूबर फिल्म यूनाइटेड स्टेट, ओडियन फिल्म कनाडा, रिलीज डेट्स January 21, 1991, 98 सुडैन, May 17, 1998 कैनस, June 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कनाडा, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 million, साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Syed is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Syed and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Syed slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognized and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Lisa Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art photography magazine frame. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and Syed find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Lisa Cholodenko, written by Lisa Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama, Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ali Sadie, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edusitton, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Kansas, June 12, 1998 United States. Running time 101 minute. Country United States Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Syed mentions Lucy to her bosses without releasing that she is famous. But they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Syed is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. Aside slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her ceiling spring a leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Syed is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. Aside slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Lisa Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie's performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame side, has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent. But when a crack in her ceiling spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Lisa Cholodenko, written by Lisa Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ali Sadi, Radha Michael. Cinematography, Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudhir To Think. Production companies, 391 Productions, Antidote Films. Distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates, January 21, 1991, 98, Sudan. May 17, 1998, Canada. June 12, 1998, United States. Running time, 101 minutes. Country, United States, Canada. Language, English. Box office collection, $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous. But they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. Aside slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Lisa Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie's performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead. द लॉस एंजलस फिल्म क्रिटिक्स एसोसिएशन अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर्स एंड द नेशनल सोसाइटी ऑफ फिल्म क्रिटिक्स अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर्स। सिडनी और सिंपल सिडनी एज 24 इज ए वूमन हु हैज हर होल लाइफ मैप्ड आउट इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर लिविंग विद लॉन्ग टाइम बॉयफ्रेंड जेम्स एंड वर्किंग हर वे अप टू एट द रेस्पेक्टेड हाई आर्ट फोटोग्राफी मैगजीन फ्रेम साइड हैज डिजायर एंड फ्रस्ट्रेशन दैट सीम टिपिकल एंड मैग्निबल बट वेन ए क्रैक इन हर सेलिंग स्प्रिंग ए लीक एंड साइड फाइंड हर सेल्फ नोकिंग ऑन द डोर ऑफ हर अप स्टेयर्स नाइबर्स ए चांस मीटिंग सडनली टेक्स हर ऑन ए न्यू पाथ। दिस मूवी डायरेक्ट बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको रिटन बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको प्रोड्यूस बाय जेफरी कुजामा हिंट सुसैन ए स्टोवर डोली हेल स्टारिंग एली सेडी राधा माइकल सिनेमेटोग्राफी टैमी रेकर एट बाय एमी ईटूसटन म्यूजिक बाय सुडर टू थिंक प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 391 प्रोडक्शंस एंटीट्यूड फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय अक्टूबर फिल्म यूनाइटेड स्टेट ओडियन फिल्म कनाडा रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 21, 1991 98 सुडैन मई 17, 1998 कैनस जून 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कनाडा लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 million। साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली हु लूसी इज एट ए लंच। लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस फॉर लूसीज करियर बट आ साइड एंड लूसीज कोलाबरेशन ड्रॉज देम क्लोजर टूगेदर देयर वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप टर्न सेक्सुअल एंड द लाइन्स बिटवीन लव एंड प्रोफेशनल सडनली ब्लर आ साइड सोलोली डिस्कवर द डार्कर ट्रस्ट द लूसीज लाइफ ऑन द एड सी इज फोर्स्ड टू कन्फ्रंट हर ओवन हंगर फॉर रिकॉग्नाइज एंड द अनसर्टेन रिवॉर्ड ऑफ पब्लिक सर्टेन। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring, a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors. A chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edmondson, music by Sudhir To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge, she is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public certain. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie's performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine firm. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent. But when a crack in her sailing spring leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edmondson, music by Sudhir To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, मई 17, 1998 कैनस, जून 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कैनेडा। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 मिलियन। साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली हू लूसी इज एट ए लंच। लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर। सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस फॉर लूसीज करियर। बट आ साइड एंड लूसीज कोलाबरेशन ड्रोज देम क्लोजर टूगेदर देयर वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप टर्न सेक्सुअल एंड द लाइन्स बिटवीन लव एंड प्रोफेशनल सडनली ब्लर। आ साइड सोलोली डिस्कवर द डार्कर ट्रस्ट द लूसीज लाइफ ऑन द एड। सी इज फोर्स्ड टू कन्फ्रंट हर ओवन हंगर फॉर रिकॉग्नाइज एंड द अनसर्टेन रिवॉर्ड ऑफ पब्लिक सर्टेन। हे गाइस, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द वीडियो, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग, लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल। थैंक यू गाइस। गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग यू अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज हाई आर्ट। हाई आर्ट इज ए 1998 अमेरिकन इंडिपेंडेंट रोमांटिक ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको। द फिल्म रिसीव लार्जली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स विद पार्टिकुलर प्रेज फॉर सैडी परफॉर्मेंस विच अर्न्ड सिविलर एकोलेट्स इंक्लूडिंग द इंडिपेंडेंट स्पिरिट अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट फीमेल लीड। द लॉस एंजलस फिल्म क्रिटिक्स एसोसिएशन अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर्स एंड द नेशनल सोसाइटी ऑफ फिल्म क्रिटिक्स अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर्स। सिडनी और सिंपल सिडनी एज 24 इज ए वूमन हु हैज हर होल लाइफ मैप्ड आउट इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर लिविंग विद लॉन्ग टाइम बॉयफ्रेंड जेम्स एंड वर्किंग हर वे अप टू एट द रेस्पेक्टेड हाई आर्ट फोटोग्राफी मैगजीन फ्रेम साइड हैज डिजायर एंड फ्रस्ट्रेशन दैट सीम टिपिकल एंड मैग्निबल बट वेन ए क्रैक इन हर सेलिंग स्प्रिंग ए लीक एंड साइड फाइंड हर सेल्फ नोकिंग ऑन द डोर ऑफ हर अप स्टेयर्स नाइबर्स। ए चांस मीटिंग सडनली टेक्स हर ऑन ए न्यू पाथ। दिस मूवी डायरेक्ट बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको रिटन बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको प्रोड्यूस बाय जेफरी कुजामा हिंट सुसैन ए स्टोवर डोली हेल स्टारिंग एली सैडी राधा माइकल। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टैमी रेकर एट बाय एमी ईटोसिटन म्यूजिक बाय सुडर टू थिंक प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 391 प्रोडक्शंस एंटीट्यूड फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय अक्टूबर फिल्म यूनाइटेड स्टेट ओडियन फिल्म कनाडा। रिलीज डेट्स January 21, 1991 98 सुडैन May 17, 1998 कैनस June 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कैनेडा लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 मिलियन। साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली हु लूसी इज एट ए लंच। लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर। सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस would lose his career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent. But when a crack in her ceiling spring a leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography, Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates: January 21, 1991, 98, Sudan; May 17, 1998, Canada; June 12, 1998, Canada, United States. Running time: 101 minutes. Country: United States, Canada. Language: English. Box office collection: $2 million. Side mentions Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American इंडिपेंडेंट रोमांटिक ड्रामा रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय लीजा चोलंडेंको। द फिल्म रिसीव लार्जली पॉजिटिव रिव्यूज फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स विद पार्टिकुलर प्रेज फॉर सैडी परफॉर्मेंस विच अर्न सिविलर एकोलेट्स इंक्लूडिंग द इंडिपेंडेंट स्पिरिट अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट फीमेल लीड। द लॉस एंजलस फिल्म क्रिटिक्स एसोसिएशन अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर्स एंड द नेशनल सोसाइटी ऑफ फिल्म क्रिटिक्स अवार्ड फॉर बेस्ट एक्टर्स। सिडनी और सिंपल सिडनी एज 24 इज ए वूमन हु हैज हर होल लाइफ मैप्ड आउट इन फ्रंट ऑफ हर लिविंग विद लॉन्ग टाइम बॉयफ्रेंड जेम्स एंड वर्किंग हर वे अप टू एट द रेस्पेक्टेड हाई आर्ट फोटोग्राफी मैगजीन फ्रेम साइड हैज डिजायर एंड फ्रस्ट्रेशन दैट सीम टिपिकल एंड मैग्निबल बट वेन ए क्रैक इन हर सेलिंग स्प्रिंग लीक एंड साइड फाइंड हर सेल्फ नोकिंग ऑन द डोर ऑफ हर अपस्टेयर्स नाइबर्स ए चांस मीटिंग सडनली टेक्स हर ऑन ए न्यू पाथ। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको रिटन बाय लीजा चोलोडेंको प्रोड्यूस बाय जेफरी कुजामा हिंट सुसैन ए स्टोवर डोली हेल स्टारिंग एली सैडी राधा माइकल सिनेमेटोग्राफी टैमी रेकर एट बाय एमी ईटूसिटन म्यूजिक बाय सुडर टू थिंक प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 391 प्रोडक्शंस एंटीट्यूड फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय अक्टूबर फिल्म यूनाइटेड स्टेट ओडियन फिल्म कनाडा रिलीज डेट्स January 21, 1991 98 सुडैन May 17, 1998 कैनस June 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कैनाडा लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 million। साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली हु लूसी इज एट ए लंच। लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस फॉर लूसीज करियर बट आ साइड एंड लूसीज कोलाबरेशन ड्रॉज देम क्लोजर टूगेदर देयर वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप टर्न सेक्सुअल एंड द लाइन्स बिटवीन लव एंड प्रोफेशनल सडनली ब्लर आज साइड सोलोली डिस्कवर द डार्कर ट्रस्ट द लूसीज लाइफ ऑन द एड सी इज फोर्स्ड टू कन्फ्रंट हर ओवन हंगर फॉर रिकॉग्नाइज एंड द अनसर्टेन रिवॉर्ड ऑफ पब्लिक सर्टेन। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead. The Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography. Magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnable. But when a crack in her sailing spring, a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors. A chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein. Music by Sudar To Think. Production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films. Distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous. But they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public attention. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography. Magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnable. But when a crack in her sailing spring, a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors. A chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. सिनेमाटोग्राफी टैमी रेकर, एट बाय एमी ईटोसिटन, म्यूजिक बाय सुडर टू थिंक, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 391 प्रोडक्शंस, एंटीट्यूड फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय अक्टूबर फिल्म यूनाइटेड स्टेट, ओडियन फिल्म कनाडा, रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 21, 1991, 98 सूडान, मई 17, 1998 कैनस, जून 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कनाडा, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 मिलियन, साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली हु लूसी इज एट ए लंच. लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर. सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस फॉर लूसीज करियर. बट आर साइड एंड लूसीज कोलाबरेशन ड्रॉज देम क्लोजर टूगेदर देयर वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप टर्न सेक्सुअल एंड द लाइन्स बिटवीन लव एंड प्रोफेशनल सडनली ब्लर. आज साइड सोलोली डिस्कवर द डार्कर ट्रस्ट द लूसीज लाइफ ऑन द एड. सी इज फोर्स्ड टू कन्फ्रंट हर ओवन हंगर फॉर रिकॉग्नाइज एंड द अनसर्टेन रिवॉर्ड ऑफ पब्लिक सर्टेन. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Lisa Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadi performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Lisa Cholodenko, written by Lisa Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ali Sadi, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edusitan, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions, Antidote Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 सूडान, मई 17, 1998 कैनस, जून 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कैनेडा, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 मिलियन, साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. Aside slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous, but when a crack in her ceiling spring a leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 United States, running time 101 minutes, country United States, Canada, language English, box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. Aside slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine. Frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent, but when a crack in her ceiling spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge, she is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her. Living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine Frame Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ali Sadi, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein. Music by Sudhir To Think. Production companies 391 Productions and Antidote Films. Distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker tragedy the Lucy's life on the edge, she is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her. Living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine Frame Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, A chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edmondson, music by Sudhir Tuthink, production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public certain. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous, but when a crack in her ceiling spring a leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edmondson, music by Sudhir Tuthink, production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कैनेडा, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 मिलियन। साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली हु लूसी इज एट ए लंच। लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर। सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस फॉर लूसीज करियर। बट आ साइड एंड लूसीज कोलाबरेशन ड्रॉज देम क्लोजर टूगेदर देयर वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप टर्न सेक्सुअल एंड द लाइन्स बिटवीन लव एंड प्रोफेशनल सडनली ब्लर। आ साइड सोलोली डिस्कवर द डार्कर ट्रस्ट द लूसीज लाइफ ऑन द एड। सी इज फोर्स्ड टू कन्फ्रंट हर ओवन हंगर फॉर रिकॉग्नाइज एंड द अनसर्टेन रिवॉर्ड ऑफ पब्लिक सर्टेन। Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Lisa Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie's performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Lisa Cholodenko, written by Lisa Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama, Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sady, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudhir To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titude Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minute. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous. But they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But aside and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine. Frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnificent, but when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein. Music by Sudar To Think. Production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films. Distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada. Release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satire. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film written and directed by Liza Cholodenko, The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long-time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine Frame Side, has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous, but when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ellie Sadie, Radha Michael. Cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudar To Think, production companies 391 Productions and Titoot Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 Canada, United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous. But they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public attention. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything, like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys. Guys, I'm telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long-time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected high art photography magazine Frame side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring a leak and side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ali Sadi, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudhir To Think, production companies 391 Productions, Antidote Films, distributed by October Film United States, Odeon Film Canada, release dates January 21, 1991, 98 Sudan, May 17, 1998 Canada, June 12, 1998 United States. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States, Canada. Language English. Box office collection $2 million. Side mention Lucy to her bosses without realizing that she is famous, but they remain uninterested until they realize exactly who Lucy is at a lunch. Lucy agrees to work for the magazine as long as Side is her editor. Soon a working relationship develops between the two and a project is underway which promises a second chance for Lucy's career. But as Side and Lucy's collaboration draws them closer together, their working relationship turns sexual and the lines between love and professional suddenly blur. As Side slowly discover the darker trust the Lucy's life on the edge. She is forced to confront her own hunger for recognition and the uncertain reward of public satan. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the video. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is High Art. High Art is a 1998 American independent romantic drama film, written and directed by Liza Cholodenko. The film received largely positive reviews from critics, with particular praise for Sadie performance, which earned several accolades, including the Independent Spirit Award for Best Female Lead, the Los Angeles Film Critics Association Award for Best Actors, and the National Society of Film Critics Award for Best Actors. Sydney, or Simple Sydney, age 24, is a woman who has her whole life mapped out in front of her, living with long time boyfriend James and working her way up to at the respected High Art Photography magazine frame. Side has desire and frustration that seem typical and magnanimous. But when a crack in her sailing spring leak and Side find herself knocking on the door of her upstairs neighbors, a chance meeting suddenly takes her on a new path. This movie directed by Liza Cholodenko, written by Liza Cholodenko, produced by Jeffrey Kuzama Hint, Susan A. Stover, Dolly Hale, starring Ali Sadie, Radha Michael, cinematography Tammy Raker, edited by Amy Edelstein, music by Sudhir टू थिंक. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 391 प्रोडक्शंस, एंटीट्यूड फिल्म्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय अक्टूबर फिल्म यूनाइटेड स्टेट, ओडियन फिल्म कनाडा. रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 21, 1991, 98 सुडैन. मई 17, 1998 कैनस. जून 12, 1998 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट कनाडा. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन $2 मिलियन. साइड मेंशन लूसी टू हर बॉसेस विदाउट रिलीजिंग दैट सी इज फेमस बट दे रिमेन अनइंटरेस्टेड अंटिल दे रियलाइज एक्सैक्टली वो लूसी इज एट ए लंच. लूसी एग्रीज टू वर्क फॉर द मैगजीन एज लॉन्ग एज साइड इज हर एडिटर. सून ए वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप डेवलप्स बिटवीन द टू एंड ए प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर वे विच प्रोमिस ए सेकेंड चांस फॉर लूसीज करियर. बट आ साइड एंड लूसीज कोलाबरेशन ड्रॉज देम क्लोजर टूगेदर देयर वर्किंग रिलेशनशिप टर्न सेक्सुअल एंड द लाइन्स बिटवीन लव एंड प्रोफेशनल सडनली ब्लर. आ साइड सोलोली डिस्कवर द डार्कर ट्रस्ट द लूसीज लाइफ ऑन द एड. सी इज फोर्स्ड टू कन्फ्रंट हर ओवन हंगर फॉर रिकॉग्नाइज एंड द अनसर्टेन रिवॉर्ड ऑफ पब्लिक सर्टेन. Hey guys, then you're watching the video, watching the movie. Please comment to me everything. Like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you, guys.